lost Bradley on the, what in my mind was the 4th of April. I think it may have been the 5th. And I had to be out of the Kootenays by the end of that week. Gave me a couple days to kind of gather myself. Everything had been turned upside down. And Jeb and I had to have some sort of a vigil, so we did the only thing we knew how to do, which was climb to the top of one of our favorite mountains and summit and make a tour of it and have a B. Radley vigil along the way. And it was a most magical day. We were greeted with so many amazing elements. There was sun, there was wind, gales, whirlwinds, yogis, ravens, and the bunny. And, of course, Bradley was missed and is sorely missed and will always be loved. This following film is a result of that day. Peace.
Thank you. trying to hurt it.
I cannot believe it.
It's awesome.
Do a little trick for us. Do a backflip.
Come on, buddy.
Imagine you did a backflip.
Come on.
What was that sound?
Can you believe it, Jemmer?
Again.
Move a little bit again. It's perfect. Bye bye, bunny.
Bye bye, bunny.